Gentlemen, if you wanted your kids to become a chance at a TV star, Terry Burhan's in about 5 minutes is going to be doing a live broadcast right up here by the ticket side.
Hey! Takes you to the game tomorrow. Box seats, $27 seats for $1. Two sets. The New York Jets tomorrow, 1:00. You'll be sitting pretty over there in the stadium in those nice box seats. If you decide not to, you don't have to stay here for the game. You'll go to the game, Mr. Russell? Mr. Russell's going to the game. Good luck.
Oh, Jerry, go home.
Good luck. Good luck. Two tickets are being raffled off after 10:30. So, a little over an hour, we'll know. $27. Let me know. Come over here. I'll give you a ticket, and you got a chance, a good chance of winning.
Jets are gonna beat the Browns.
DeBron's the number one.
There you go, Tom. Hey, what's up?
Tickets here for the Browns. $1 for nice box seats. $27 each. Two sets of tickets. You could be going tomorrow to the Browns game. Step right up. We just have a few tickets sold here. Your chances of winning are pretty good. $1. Take your girlfriend to them.
Oh,
G53.
Can't you wait till we're working?
I got you a drink of beer.
You gotta take it when you're working.
What are you doing there, buddy? Look at this guy. Okay, Jerry.
Good.
I need it all my time.
Hey, welcome to Our Lady of Angels Ball Festival. This is our last day of the festival. I hope you're enjoying yourself here. Make sure you got the winning ticket for a new car, 1989 Oldsmobile Cutlass, with a year's supply of gasoline. You got to have a ticket to win. We'll step right up here. We've got the two tickets left here. If you win a ticket on this car, we're also going to have a basket of cheer here. If you win the car, you got to celebrate. Here's a basket of cheer. 50 cents a chance. Three for a dollar. It's a real good deal. We also have a beautiful self-propelled rear bagger lawnmower here for 50 cents. 50 cents. Three for a dollar. What a deal, what a deal. American made, let's back our American workers and win one of these lawnmowers.
Okay, I'll bet down. do with one ball?
Why? What do you
got to
do?
He's over 12 now. He's got to get over 30.
Well, that's how you should have been doing it before. And then six.
Yeah, you gotta change it. Don't lose my.
Tom Ross, if you're around, come to the announcer's booth. Tom Ross.
I'm going to go to the next one.
got to explain this. There's three things to draw, and the person that's drawn first gets their pick of what they want. Well, not here.
Prizes. Drawing will be on the special door prizes here. A homemade Afghan, little dollhouse here, and a beautiful crochet doll. Now, what we're going to do is this. There's three prizes, probably all of equal value or close to it. So as the person is here when the name is drawn, we'll let them take their choice of what they want. If not, we'll go according to the first one picked, which is the the first one is the Afghan, the second is the doll house, the Christmas house, and then the third is the crochet doll. So if the winner is here, we'd ask you to please come up immediately, identify yourselves. We'll give you a couple minutes to get up here and you have your choice. Otherwise, if when the ticket is called, if the person is not here, then they will go according to the Afghan first, with the doll house, and the doll. Okay, I'll give one more shake and we'll pull here.
Thank you.
Okay, folks, we're going to dig in now for this first prize of these three. And if the winner is here, would you please let us know within 2 minutes? The winner here is Corky Nada.
Yay, Corky!
Corky here. The Corky Nada, please come to the PA announcer's booth. So we'll have to wait until Corky arrives to decide what she wants. But we'll go on with the second ticket. And right now, we're turning these over, turning them again, going right here, pulling one. The winner of the second prize is Chris Peterson, 8002 Southington in Parma, Ohio. Is Chris Peterson here? Does anyone know Chris Peterson? Where is he or she? Man or woman? Chris could be Christine or Christopher. Chris Peterson, Southington in Parma. If she's not, or if he's not, then the we can't quite tell what the third prize is going to be yet. So this is Nada arrives. Okay. The winner of the third prize is Les Gurchis. G-I-R-C-S-I-S. Les Gurchis. 17109 Sedalia Avenue. Les Gurchis. 17109 Sedalia. Here is being pulled now. Someone's going to have a good time this Christmas. And we have a ticket here. The winner of the basket of cheer is Joe McKenna. Hey. 3485 Parman. Joe McKenna. Is he here?
Sure is.
Joe, come up and get your cheer.
Oh, you will. You will not. No, never mind.
Never mind.
Where's Joe?
I don't know.
You're not here?
Okay, George, what's next?
He went through.
The ticket on this lawnmower, a power mower, worth a lot of money. You still use it because we're going to have some beautiful weather this summer yet. Okay, and we have a ticket. The lawnmower is won by, looks like Ann Jakehor, J-A-K-O-H-R, just a phone number, Ann Jakehor. It's J-A-K, definitely. It's like an O-H-R. And Jakehor, just a phone number. Yes, yes. I'm going to DD now, and the ticket that's pulled now, the first ticket is on the automobile. The second one will be on the TV set. The third will be on the weekend at Sawmill Creek. Well, let me go into this barrel now and pull a ticket.
TV is going to be delivered, right?
The TV will be delivered from home centers. It's not here. It will be delivered to the winner.
I got one, folks. The winner of the new 1989 Oldsmobile Cutlass Sierra, the winner is F. Volna, 3438 West 123, sold by Bryna Volna. F. Volna, 3438 West 123rd, sold by Brian. Winner number E633, F. Volna. Congratulations, Brian.
Oh my God!
A young man, one of our school children. What grade? Brian's one of our eighth graders. Sold a ticket. See, I told you what hard sellers our students were. Very good. Okay, Brian. Hard work pays off. The winner of the TV is P. Dawson, 15224 Schuyler, sold by Pat Dawson. P. Dawson, Schuyler Avenue, sold by Pat Dawson. The winning number is D5299. Yeah. One more prize, and that's the weekend at Sawmill Creek. Right here?
Yeah, I've got my prize over here.
Certificate here for Sawmill Creek the weekend. That's won by Monica Volna, 3835 Silsby, sold by Dawn Volna. Number F7296. If they're related, they got a new car to drive out there.